Yesterday, members of the Oklahoma County Sheriff's Warrant Team made a traffic stop. On that traffic stop, they located Gerald Jackson. Mr. Jackson was wanted in connection with the homicide of Christopher Trevino earlier this week. In fact, it was last Saturday or Sunday that his body was located. This is the first arrest in this case. Investigators believe there may be other people involved in this. Anyone with information on this case should call the homicide tip line. The number is 297-1200.